And we're back. I'm going to continue training my Pikachu. Oh, nice. Mirror B song. I think it's a good time to use my new Pokemon. Turns out this one's pretty good, I guess. Nice, a shiny Togepi. Okay, that's what that's. I forgot what he did for a second there. Wow, that was quite the lucky guess it had there. Luckily this thing can't hit for shit, at least right now. Not now. I knocked on wood there for a second. What you get for using a full restore, stupid idiot. I beat this Chris guy, and then his name is Fibbib or something. Oh, I also got 5 level balls, cool. This hurts you. Use the Gen 1 surf sound. I was hoping he might heal me, but I guess he doesn't. I'll just go heal. Mm-hmm. No, he's all gone. Just gonna run away anyway. Okay, so Pikachu learns Thunderbolt at level 26. I don't think I'm there yet. As in, I don't think I'm gonna get to that point until, like, definitely not this episode. Super rod. I don't really remember where you get one. I think I do know where you get one. I gotta get a bike first so I can go on cycling road. I'm gonna try taking out of the gym again. Get enough experience for this to be level 19. Take on the gym. Hopefully this surf doesn't kill me this time. Out. Yeah, fire punch does less damage. Hoping that I don't think the surf will kill it. Body slam might though. No, it didn't. Okay. Oh my god, didn't kill. Slam is trying to learn slam. I think I need to teach it slam. Pretty close though. Alright, I feel like it's too early to cut this part off, so let's. I started rebattling Erika, let's finish that. We'll get my. We'll get my Pikachu up a little bit higher, and then. Also start on my Murkrow because that's also gonna get higher. Okay. I'm not gonna change it. Heal again and then go fight Erika a second time. At least doing this gets me money, which is I desperately need right now. Take on Erika, and then next time we'll go do Misty together. Oh, he's just putting all my guys to sleep. Yes. The teleport. Oh cool, sunny day. That means Fire Punch is gonna do that much more damage to it. Alright. That's pretty good. Let me just heal, and then we'll call it a day. Next time we take on Misty, for the third and hopefully final time.